If you are trying to make a professional logo without any knowledge of photo editing or graphic design, this video can help you. This is worldwide available website where you can get hundreds and thousands of logo within minutes. You can click the first link of the description box and get into this website. You can also read the article over here and get more detail about this website. Let's create a logo. First thing you have to do is enter your company name. You can select category as well. I am writing a company name as logo. You can write anything as you like. After you enter your company name, you will be redirected to this platform where you will get hundreds and thousands of logo based on different topics. Let us explore the types of logo over here. You can get different kind of attractive logo. You can even modify those logo and make it look more attractive. If you watch till the end of the video, I will show you how to modify the logo and make it look more attractive. So if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to my channel so that you can learn different tech stuffs. It is not compulsory to use PC to make logo. You can even use your phone and make logo from here. We have already explored different kind of logos. Now let us select one logo and modify it. I am selecting a logo you can see on the screen. After you select, you can click on add and you will get this screen where you can modify your logo. Let me show you how to modify. You can adjust the size of the logo as well. You can see on the screen and follow the step as like me in the video. I am adjusting the size of the hand. You can see. You can even adjust the color from the right of the screen. Look, I have changed the color of the logo and it is looking more attractive than before. So you can also do same and make your logo look more attractive. You can even add text, shape, icon and even other logo as well. I am not adding anything more. You can add as you like. I am doing some modification with this logo you can see on the screen. You can drag and drop the place of different icons and make it look more attractive. You can even delete different text, images and symbols and icons. In order to add icon, you can click on add icon and search on your topic which you want to add. I am searching message, you can see on the screen, and you will get a list of icon related to message. You can add those icons and make logo more attractive, but I am not adding anything on the video. You can do if you want. You can even add shapes like square, triangle, circle, anything you want. Finally, after you customize your logo, you can click on save and you will get into this platform. Now click on download, submit your first name and email address and the logo will be sent to your email address from where you can download and use it anywhere where you want. Click on the mail which you have received and click on download to get logo into your device. Then download will start automatically and you will get logo into your device. You can see I have got my logo download and now I am opening it on the folder. Finally, our logo is ready and we can use the logo anywhere where you want. So if you find this video useful, be sure to give a like and share it with your friend. If you want such more videos, subscribe to my channel.